People born in the period of June 23 to August 21 belong to the Leo zodiac sign. The Leo is the most dominant, spontaneously creative and generous of all zodiac signs. They are filled with zest and vigor, which attracts people towards them. Here are the facts regarding a Leo zodiac sign personality in a nutshell. Number 1. Leo tidbits. The Sun is the ruling planet for the Leo zodiac sign. The lucky day is Sunday and their lucky numbers are 1, 4, 10, 13, 19, 22. Their lucky colors are gold, orange, white, and red. Sardonyx, diamond, amber, and ruby are the lucky stones of Leo zodiac sign. The signs that are compatible with Leo are Aries, Sagittarius, Gemini, and Libra. Number 2. Nature of Leo. Leo is independent and capable of achieving success by themselves without the help of anyone else. But they usually do not prefer to be alone, rather they want to be supported and encouraged by others. They are always at the spotlight and make their presence known. Moreover, Leo does not like sticking up to a regular pattern of life, rather loves adventure. They are self-assured and fiery. They are full of creativity and energy and are warm-hearted and loyal. They also possess negative qualities which include arrogance and boastfulness. Number 3. Strength of Leo. Leo personalities possess strong positive qualities. They are full of energy and vigor. Creativity, magnanimity, loyal, self-confidence, majestic nature, optimism, dedication, self-awareness, aristocracy add to their strength. Another strength of Leo that adds to their personality is their ability to forget the past. They never dwell on the ups and downs that shattered them in the past. Number 4. The weakness of Leo. Along with their strength, they possess weaknesses which include arrogance, pompousness, impatience, ferociousness, stubborn nature, domineering, and sometimes intolerant. If they understand and overcome these weak points, they can be successful and achieve complete happiness in life. There are many other zodiac signs which also have many different qualities, but it seems to be another topic for explore around us.